A visiting Fulbright scholar has explained the importance of the second revival of Confucianism in China at Troy University's Confucius Institute. Farang Zhu, a professor from Shandong Agricultural University in Tai'an, China, spoke to Troy students Friday afternoon about the history of Confucianism and Confucius himself, whose concepts form part of the Chinese identity.
I think the most important one is He. He means harmony. Yeah, we usually try to make a harmonious society and also hope a harmonious world. Okay, I think He is the center of Confucianism.
According to Zhu, this renewal of traditional philosophy began as a request from the Chinese government.
Recently, President Xi and called on the common people and should return to tradition and read the classics. So there are many, many part-time schools re-established for the, and even summer sessions for the young people to read.
Zhu also mentioned transcendentalist authors Ralph Waldo Emerson and Henry David Thoreau, who published Confucian writings in their literary journal, The Dial.
We Chinese people think Confucianism is this, and Thoreau and Emerson take Confucianism ideas like that. So we also make us think a lot.
Nathaniel Rodriguez, Troy, Trojan Vision News.